in the context of your career to be invited on not once, but 12 times, what did that mean to you in your career?
Wow. It was great. It means that every time I did a movie or a show or whatever that I wanted to promote, you know, they would have me on, which was wonderful. And I just liked going there.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then Merv did another something for me, in that he did these tennis tournaments in Monte Carlo.
Mm-hmm.
The first tennis tournament that he did in Monte Carlo, a tennis pro that I knew said to me, "Wow, you want to go to Monte Carlo for a tennis tournament? If you play tennis, you can do that." I said, "I'll learn." And I did.
Wow.
I learned tennis to play in that Monte Carlo tournament. Ended up playing Princess Grace.
Oh, my goodness.
Sitting next to Prince Rainier at dinner. I mean, that's the kind of thing that, you know, Merv supported and did, and it was an amazing, amazing time. So I have a very, very deep and loving connection with Merv. Mm.